How to buy Hedron crypto. In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to buy Hedron crypto with MetaMask wallet step by step. Step 1. Get some Ethereum in your MetaMask wallet. You will need some Ethereum in your wallet to pay for the Hedron token as well as to pay transaction fees. You can get some Ethereum directly from MetaMask wallet. Just make sure you have Ethereum chosen in your wallet and click on the buy button here. There are several options here. The easiest one is to deposit Ethereum directly. For example, if you have it on some exchange, all you need is to click on the view account button here and copy your wallet address by clicking here. Then just use it to withdraw some Ethereum from the exchange. Another option is to buy Ethereum directly using some third-party services built in, like Coinbase Pay, Transak, MoonPay or Wyre, where you can just use your credit or debit card to buy some Ethereum. I already have some Ethereum in my MetaMask wallet, so we can move forward to step 2. Step 2. Add Hedron token to MetaMask. To do this, go to coinmarketcap.com and search for Hedron crypto in the search bar here. Open Hedron token page and click on this MetaMask icon here to add Hedron token to MetaMask. Then just follow the simple instructions you will see on the screen. Steps 3. Get the Hedron token address. This step is very easy. Just click here and Hedron token address will be copied to your clipboard. And finally, step 4, buy Hedron crypto on Uniswap. If you click on markets here, you will see all available exchanges where you can buy Hedron crypto. Currently, we have Uniswap, BKX and Bilexi. But BKX and Bilexi are centralized exchanges where you need to create an account and verify your ID. So we're going to choose the better option, Uniswap. Just click here on this trading pair and you will be automatically redirected to the Uniswap decentralized exchange. Click on the connect wallet and choose MetaMask here. As you see, my wallet was successfully connected. I want to swap Ethereum to Hedron here. You need to click on the select token button and paste Hedron contract address you copied earlier. Now click on the import button. There is a warning message, but it's okay for us. So click on import again and click on the swap button. You will see all the details of the transaction and maybe some price updated messages. You need to accept them and then just confirm swap here. In the MetaMask pop-up window, you will see in a few seconds, pay close attention to estimated gas fee, as it can be quite significant in the Ethereum network. You need to have this amount of Ethereum additionally to pay the fees, so be aware of this when entering the amount of Ethereum you want to swap in the previous window. Now click on the confirm button and wait for the transaction to be completed on the blockchain. That's it, guys. If this video helped you, please hit the like and subscribe button and let me know in the comment what kind of crypto tutorial you want to see next. See you soon.